Welcome along then to the Circuit Paul Ricard, home of the French Grand Prix, home race of the Renault team, and of course a number of the drivers on the grid as well. Of the 14 races held here up until 1990, five were won by a Frenchman, and four of those, of course, were Alain Prost. I wonder who'll add their name to that winner's list today. Six lefts and nine rights give us a total of 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, and a lap covers an overall distance of 3.6 miles. Average speeds will be somewhere in the region of 142 miles per hour, and they'll be maxing out on the Mistral Strait at around 205 miles per hour. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk briefly about Sergio Perez. That was a great podium in the last race, so can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And starting alongside is Fernando Alonso. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Verstappen, a McLaren, and Perez, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Grosjean, and Carlos Sainz, Bottas, Ricciardo, Marcus Ericsson, and Leclerc, Magnussen, Hamilton, Pierre Gasly, and Lance Stroll, Hartley, and Sergei Sorokin rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching.
Zdravím vás, já jsem F261 a dneska vás vítám u 8. závodu 5. sezóny mé kariéry v F1 2018, kde pojedu 42. závod v McLarenu. Čtyřítka nastala v Monaku. A každopádně to teďka hoďme do prdele. Startu z 5. místa.
That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Bohužel. Je na čase na restart.
Na druhý pokus. This is our engine supplier's home grump.
Thank you.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
A překročení tratí limitů, to ne, bohužel. Robin, úplně závěr si to klidně budu potřebovat.
You'll be on the super salts. Bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
Oh.
Thank you.
Let me know you're okay. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Lucky contact success. A zase skoro stej, jako při skupině na havárie.
Behind has front wing damage. We'll have a harder time keeping up with you. Keep pushing. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over to the track. has taken the lead. Seconds. Is 11.8 seconds. Just moved into first place. Gap to the car ahead is 15.0 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
dívat. A tu skrumáš, tady se Leclerc dostal přede mě. Teď to uvidíme. Došel ke kontaktu. Líkali karbonové úlomky. A Carlos Sainz se tomu přihodil.
Position, try to keep focus. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Teď to uvidíte. Lehké poškození předního křídla. Musí se na toto udělat screenshot. I think Ericsson hit us. Ty vole, já to zapomněl. Thank you. Nem. Ja, dörtte kontakt.
Some information on Ocon. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car.
Jasně, pojďte se podívat, co se stalo Oconovi, tedy jestli to stihne vůbec.
Us down a place. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was! And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well though, it's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, you put me in a bit of a tight spot today, but I think I'll go for Pierre Gasly. He kept a cool head under pressure and made the most of some difficult circumstances.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.
Počíkám, je to kráva blbá.
Great workout there today. How do you think it went?
Hodně jsem se propadl. Chtěl jsem stupně vítězů, mám ale jenom 4 body.
It looks like you got bested today. What happened there?
Je to fantastický jezdec, mám s ní respekt.
You had a few bumps and scrapes today. Who would you say is at fault?
Svádět buď na mě nebo na Roména Vlžána. Nepamatuju si, že bych měl kontakt s Roménem Vlžánem. Tohle nechci komentovat, nechci nastat ani hás.
Well,
protože
thanks anyway.
Nastává přestup. Nový kontrakt. No nevím, jestli přestoupím. Ale ne, nepřetoupím. No Alonso mě zase vyškolil. A přeskakuje mě v rivalitě. Ale zajímavé je, že mám za druhé dobrá Sergeje Sirotkina. Což je bude mě omyl. Překlikl jsem se prostě. Tady už se s vámi rozhodím. Děkuji, že jste se dívali, a zatím nashledanou.